Here's the lure. Race one, set to run. We're underway. Alpha Alexander began second here. Speed from Sweeping Strikes, but now Alpha Alexander gets busy and drives and takes the lead. Sweeping Strikes a length away second as they venture out to the back straight. Third placing Sticky Zipper. Fourth then came Funky Monkey. The rail was Diego Bale halfway down. Megastar Bound as well back from Just As Tough, and right out the back was Drizzy. Alpha Alexander now led by two. Sticky Zipper looks to be the main threat. Alpha Alexander still in front though. First fave home. Alpha Alexander defeats Sticky Zipper, Sweeping Strikes, and possibly Funky Monkey fourth, then Diego Bale, Megastar Bound, Just As Tough, and Drizzy, who won here on Monday, had no luck tonight, and she was last of all. Number four, the winner, Alpha Alexander. For the winner, 8 second, Sticky Zipper, and 7 third, Sweeping Strikes. Two gets fourth, Funky Monkey. 4.872 on the opening race on the card. 30.03 the time. 4.43 early. 13 seconds on the way home. And it's 4.872 here on the opening race on the card. So we're Alpha Alexander. He leads throughout here in the opening race on the card. 30.03 the time. So he has gone quicker in the past, but that's good enough to win the first anyway. A length and a quarter by a length and a half here on race number one, 4.872.